Okay, here we are. Cryptic Girl here, starting the Alpha 17 version of Darkness Falls. I started another file just to test it out, and I was like, OMG. The first thing I see when I spawn in the wasteland is a puppy. So that's not good, is it? So I guess, normally you're supposed to have this safety zone where you're not supposed to, it's not supposed to spawn any zombies right when you spawn in. Give you a few hours of game time to at least get your basic tools and weapons ready. But nope. Right when I spawned in, I had puppies on my ass. Do I have it yet? Let's make this active, shall we? Coal. One piece of wood. Come on now. Okay, we got our bedroll, so let's lay it down. Huzzah! Ooh! Am I in yet? Oh, okay. Bandage we're gonna need. We're gonna need bandages like, whoa. Yeah, I took out the other lockpick mod. But anyways. I also took out the combining mod. I didn't know if it would be compatible, that's why. I should see if it is. Whole progression system has been rewritten. You got all your attributes. I Everyone wants to be a bodybuilder, but nobody wants to lift those heavy ass weights. Player level 5. I don't know. So one thing they brought back is the action skills. You level up by using items and such. So I looked at the progression file, and the max level is 200, whereas in vanilla it's 300. There's more. Okay. I was like, wait a minute, that's it! Isn't it like a lucky looter kind of thing? Action skills, oh yeah, scavenging. Loot game stage, scavenging time. So, yeah, I guess you could buy it if you want, but you only get 200, well, 199 skill points. As far as I know. Blue Cortina, I'm just starting the Darkness Fall, so, in Alpha 16 it was good, but I'm just starting the Alpha 17 version. So, we'll see if Alpha 17 is any good. I have seen some interesting new features that Alpha 16 didn't have, like you can actually see the health bars on the zombies and other entities. So that's useful. I'm in a burnt forest. I hate the burnt forest. I pretty much hate every biome except the green forest. Back in Alpha 16, my second favorite biome was the plains, but they took that out, so. Stamina. Holding off until they iron out the game a little more. I mean, the vanilla game. Let's just make another stone axe. All right. Ooh, a motorcycle. Can I ride it? See our first little buddy over there. I need to get my I know I want survivalist. There were some paranoid folks who expected the end of the world at any time. You were one of them, which means you picked up quite a few tips and tricks to survive this apocalypse. Good luck. Craft a wooden bow and club. I have no plant fibers. Sharp rock. I have 85, so I'll do. .5k hours in 7 days. I want to wait until they fix 17.1 up a bit longer. That's a lot of hours. Uh-oh. So you see his health bar up at the top there? Bam! Oh, where's my club? There we go. Not dead yet. Another interesting thing is they turn into gold blocks again. I guess that's to answer the complaints about the lack of bones. Let's see. Class survivalist. I already crafted a wooden club, you dummy! Here we go. You know, I didn't start up Snip. That's better. Okay. Yeah, I'm kind of torn on having the gore blocks. They look like dirt blocks, which is... I don't know what to think of it. Who do we have here? Let's see if there really are. Got all the guards up here. Look how they look. They look kind of I don't know what the word is. I guess like the traders, they got a overhaul. Oh, there's a zombie bear. Now this looks like a nice strong oh no. This is not good. He's got 1,000 health. He's gonna break in too, because the traders don't have the protection. Why aren't you guys shooting that thing? He's coming up to me still. I was gonna say this would be a good trader to live in. Well, okay. Start over. Ooh, those might come in handy. I need to craft a wooden club. Did he just... Okay, so when I stream Darkness Falls for Alpha 16, well, get me some cloth because I'm gonna need it. I don't have any money.
Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily.
Yeah, that's right. Do your damn jobs and kill those bastards. Yeah, that's right. Kill each other. So I was staying at the top of the apartment building. And I was spending my horde nights like just outside the trailer so that those guards can help me fight them off, right? I'll go ahead and mark it. So on like the final episode, I was deciding, hey, I should just stay there. I didn't stay there from the beginning because I thought it would kick me out at night, but it turns out that it doesn't. So, yeah, go north, 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 north. Into the green zone. You know, I should just stay at the trader. Build my base there. Just fortify what's already there. But I'm not staying at that trader. Oh no. Hell no. There's a lot more zombies that spawn in this mod. Her out one shot. This guy looks kind of weird. Drop some goodies on top of that. Well, goodies. Shiv. We need shivs. Encumbered? Alright, I need more cloth, but
oh.
I don't think I have. Say, I know I got some cotton. What's this? Who's this? Skater Punk? Oh. Must be a female Skater Punk. I'm encumbered, like, whoa. No! It's a town. I don't think I've... That's where I first spawned in, isn't it? Getting too ahead of myself. That didn't hurt him much at all, did it? Sure, the dogs have 100% bleed out rate. Slap her and she's dead. All right, Blue Cortina, thank you for stopping in. Crowd. my tool belt. Bugger. Just bugger. I think it's starting to get late. They brought back schematics, apparently. Unlocks the magnum and parts recipes. Disabled by status effect. What status effect? Okay, there's a cricket, so you know it's getting close to dark. Did that hurt? No! I don't have time to deal with y'all. Seeing a snow biome. use that. Do we have here? Oh, it's a tomato. I'm not going up there. Drop some things. That don't need that right now. And a scrap of steak. Light yet, so I'm gonna be running around in the dark apparently. Ugh. I know there is more to this world. Anyways. It's a town. Finding a town is a good thing. Police car, bullets, damaged muscle car. Did you see that? It's getting dark. need. Grilled yucca, huh? Brain Worm Memorial. We've got lots of new POIs. What is that up there? Sleeper. Okay, it is nighttime. Which means I'm in trouble. Let me put my bedroll down in case I need to. Something happened here. I think that's the place that has the bomb, so careful! Hoping to be mining helmet. Come on. Ah! Whoa. We got greenies on day one, people. Boy, wasteland. You know what that means. What is that place? Finding a nice supply of ammo, but it would be nice if I could find some guns. Yeah. Guns. Guns would be awesome right about now. Now I should look at that greenie. Exit only. Ugh. Sleepers. Yeah. Where is she? Is that how you get in? Okay, let's go straight south. And we'll explore that sky diner another day. Turn these into... Yeah, that'd be awesome. Thought she was chasing those deer, but that may not be the case. Nice. Thought I saw a bag I could loot, but it might have been a rock. Oh. Here comes someone else. Guess who's back? Hey, how's it going? Where did I want to go? Right here, maybe? Yeah. He sees me! Nice. Let's let's head this direction. I'm trying to find another trader. Was the first one I found was in the burnt biome and it had zombie bears all over it. Like, I am not staying in that place. Hopefully morning will come soon. That is not it. If I could find a mining helmet, that would be awesome. Lord knows how many times I've said that. Okay, there's a road straight ahead, and there's a zombie straight ahead. Strong. Let's see, is this thing lootable? Nothing in there I want. The snow biome is preferable to the taxi. Got a hoe already, so we don't need it. We got a hammer. We got a hammer. Ooh. It's a lumberjack. No, I should have checked. Sure. Might need that if I'm gonna be out in the snow. Ugh. Everything else I'll scrap. And scrap that. Scavenging has increased. Yay! Blueberry pancakes. What are those? Much stronger than your standard painkillers, unique to the scientist class. Herbal antibiotics. Just to get him out of my inventory. Not sure if that helped at all, but yay. Who's this? Tough teen. Bother with killing Zeds right now. I'm on a mission. Hello. So they brought back gun parts. That sucks. I don't know about you, but I kinda liked being able to find hold weapons and who's this lady? Zombie biker. Operation. She didn't have anything. I don't think this is what I'm looking for either. But definitely a place to explore. Be able to do anything with these, so is that it? Crud. Are you winning? I don't know. This is one of those open world survival games, so it's not like something you can beat like Resident Evil. The game goes on as long as you want it to. But as long as I'm still alive, you can say I'm winning. Basic pistol made from scrap things found in the world. That might be worth looking into. What am I missing? I'm not missing anything. Let me give this thing a try. That's gonna be a pain of you know what. Let's see, 27 range damage, 35 range damage. Not bad. Not bad at all. Was using the same seed. Fudge. That's wasteland, isn't it? What's that? Damn, this place got buried. More ammo is good. You have to dig your way through this place. How much you want to bet those things were bombs? He's dead. Well, instead of wandering around like a chicken, I'm gonna open up my other game briefly. It's using the same seed. And I found a nice trader in the Greenlands. I'm gonna write down those coordinates. Whew. Wow, 1371 North. And 1236 East. So, out of there. I think I'm nowhere near that spot. I was heading north, so that's a good thing. Let's see, where am I at? 2748 North. So I went too far north. So, 1371. So first things first, I will head south. Oh no. Oh crud. I made myself sick on those cans. Let's try to get going then. Played this before. Well, if you like zombies and open world crafting survival kinds of games, I'd recommend it. It's still in early access though, so it's got its share of bugs and stuff. But at least they are working on it. Adding new stuff and fixing bugs, and the game's come quite a long ways. What is this? City bus. Can you go into buildings? Yes, you can. I don't want to right now though. Priority is to find a trader so I can make that place my home. Lady? She jumped right out of there. Don't wake up sleeping zombies. Don't wake up anyway, so. They've got bananas here.
Huh?
just about here, 1236 east. So east. Yeah, we... want to go this way. I have a long way to go. 1236. All right, now. So yes, 1371 north. Oh shoot! That's 3.5 kilometers from here. An even better knife. This means I probably don't need the shiv anymore either. Yeehaw! Okay. Not going there. Search any vehicle I can find. How did I miss that one? All right. Pistol grip. It's a bear! Be something cool in here, but yay! didn't help at all. I'm like super encumbered. At least my illness seems to have gone away, so that's good. Some vehicles. Vehicles are good for searching. Yes! Level 3 compound bow, which is better than my level 2 wooden bow. Even stronger than my little makeshift gun here. Of course, I'm just gonna find garbage. I am thirsty. Iron do I have? 439. Okay, gotcha. Something I can, scared me. I guess if push comes to shove. Can't find a mining helmet. I'll look for. I'll use my torch instead. I'm gonna scrap this crap. Crud. Torches aren't stackable. Yeah. Yeah, not so tough, are ya? Why some of them are weak like that. Here is a trader that's right by a town. So this place might work as well. Working cement mixer and a working workbench, that's good. Working forge, whoa! Wow, everything works. I'm staying here. So what do we have? Two boiled. Okay. leather armor. Machete. Nice. Those might come in handy. Uh-oh. Encumbered. Yay. Damn. These nasty gore blocks. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's not forget what I actually came out here for. Leather. Oh no! Let's see, what can I use these for? Sham chowder. Chemistry station. Sweet. Search through all these, did I? Nope. Not dead yet. Oh. This is not a very good place for that. Are they dead? Did you kill each other? Jeez. The two of them there? Dude. Well, that makes sense. Maybe. Sort of. I see what's going on here. Anyways. Drink another water. Water. See ya, bunny. Just to confirm, habits aren't worth the chase. Ah! Nice. Maybe you really can't find whole guns and loot anymore. No! How did I miss that? Hey, a whole shotgun. Woo! What is that? Generic rifle stock. Gotta head back home. He's only got 150 health. What is that? Lumberjack? Snow radiated. He's only got 650 health. Everywhere. guess they're all snowies. These guys give up too easily. That's just lovely. I got a whole shotgun. Okay.
Who?
agility. No requirements. Player level 5. I'm trying to figure out what all this means. Kind of scary. I don't know what kind of perk I need. Player level 15, workbench tools, plumbing for dumb shits. Ooh, kitchens for dumb shits, reloading weekly. Oh. I don't know what that means. Yeah, class. Complete the first class quest. Oh. Okay, now we gotta get some leather. We gotta... Ugh. Gotta get some iron, like, whoa, man. Radiated pups. Can you harvest these? Not enough leather still, but find some good stuff in here. Oh, man. I wonder if I can get him. She dropped a bag.
Yeah.
nice. Lockpick components. Okay, we don't need those. Well, I need some treatment. Wear that, and I will wear that. Shells, AR-15 receiver. Clean up this mess. Oh, is there another one? I am wearing this and I'm freezing my ass off. I ran out of stamina. Clay bowl. How do you make a clay bowl? With clay soil, of course. Duh. Oh, great. Make me a fruit salad. Let's see if there's anything good in these things. Cute.
Whew.
me see. So I need to go dig up some dirt. Only on day 3 and this place is already getting torn to hell. I put on my... No, let's just make our shovel. Out of stamina. You gotta be kidding me. Requirements, player level 5. Wow. Takes not long just to make one bowl. All right. 15. 10.
He's seeing you.
Wish I could see what's going on. What are y'all shooting at? Make this leather? Not sure if this will help any. Where's my grass cutter? There we go. Scrap iron. It might do us better than the stone axe, that's for sure. And pickaxe. Faster than the basic lockpick, used for unlocking staves. didn't mean to scrap them. Holy shit. Is there a shovel? Sure. Does this thing have the thing on? Dig up some snow is what I need to do. No way. Those can't be modified? That sucks. Well, old school timekeeping device. Place it on your hotbar, select it, and then click either mouse button to show the day and time as a tooltip. I'm gonna I'm gonna try it. On day three. Nice. Wear them. Easy to make, fills you up, and it's good for you. Anything to sell? That maybe? follows. Oh, hello. Kane's Corner, thank you for the follow.
Welcome.
How's it going? I was looking for folks playing a mod to chill out and watch while I have a coffee. It's actually about time for me to get off for the day. I always have to go towards the bottom of the directory and show some. Oh, okay, that's nice. Go me. Come on now. Sit up, just a little. Just can't win, can we? Can't win the war against hunger and thirst. Do I need? Oh no! But that is an idea. I don't have that kind of forged iron. Yeah, that'll last a little bit longer. But man. Be safer up here? Doesn't seem like it. What about right here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Wearable? Mr. Food. On me. Oh no. That goes there. So, materials. Gun parts, vehicles, tools. And random doodads, wearables, paper, tools, yay! Alright, now that does it for today. So I appreciate you guys watching. I shall return with either this or more Resident Evil. I really want to get the Resident Evil playthrough over with, so yeah, I'll do that. Let me see if there's anyone I can raid. Boom, 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 boom. Wolfmom? Dead by Daylight. Be right back! No! Let's see what else. Taterus, Avery Long, Insanity, welcome. It looks like her intermission's green.